of which McLean is wearing one right now. Back to you, Tom.
Thank you, Bob Hilton. Nancy Cohen, this is an opportune time to tell you about another one of our new rules. This is pretty exciting. Remember I said that our new rules will add excitement and bigger winnings. Nancy, because in alphabetics the last time, because you did not win $5,000, a mere $900, that means that the next time in alphabetics we're going to add $5,000, so you or whomever goes over there will be going for $10,000. Let's find out who that's going to be as I bring in Yvonne Cahill. It might be you, Yvonne. Good to see you. Come on in. Nice meeting you, Yvonne. Come in here. Well, tell us about yourself. You just came over from Family Feud, I gather.
No, Garden Grove.
I was just kidding. You know why?
Why?
Because they do a lot of kissing over there. That's why I said. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I've been waiting to kiss McLean for a long time.
Oh, there are many a woman who's been waiting for that.
Really?
Yeah, two or three.
Dog.
Tell us about yourself, Yvonne.
Well, I just retired, and I'm staying at home. I'm playing housewife after 29 years of working.
Yes.
I have three children. Robin's 20, and she's in her third year at Cal State.
Uh-huh.
Eric is 18, and I hope he goes to college.
All right.
David is 15, and he probably won't live long enough to get to college.
All right. You're my kind of gal, I tell you that. Here's a $100 puzzle. Thank you, Barbara. Yes. McLean, pass or play?
Okay, I'll play. Wine.
Liquor.
No, Barbara.
Fruit.
Grape, yes.
That's a grape. Nancy, for $100, what is it?
Is it vineyard?
Is it vineyard? Nope. Barbara McLean. Barbara, pass the play.
Pass.
McLean.
Okay. Poison.
Ivy.
Oh, yes. That's the way you do it. Grapes and ivy. Yvonne.
Is it vines?
Say it again.
Is it vines?
Is it vines? Well, you got it with vines. Holy. Isn't that fun? Tarzan, jungle, and rope. Simply divine. And good clues on
Poison
ivy.
Was perfect.
Yeah.
Very
perfect.
Good.
Absolutely. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. There you go. He can talk, too. Watch this. See, we got a commercial coming up. We got a commercial coming up. Very good. And he's right. We do.